Hi and hello to everyone. This is Vignesh Varan. In this tutorial, what we are going to see is we are going to connect a digital sensor with Arduino. Okay. First of all, we have to know the pinouts. Okay, the basic pinouts are VCC output and ground of any digital sensor you can take. Okay, maybe the motion detection sensor or maybe an IR sensor. Okay, everything is comes under the digital sensor category, right? Okay guys, now what we are going to do is we have to first give the connections from sensors to Arduino. Okay, the three pins, right? The first of all, we will take ground pin. Okay, ground pin of the sensor connected with the ground of Arduino. It is the first step that you have to do. The second thing is the positive of the sensor, which is nothing but VCC. Okay, we have to connect that VCC pin to the 5 volt of Arduino, because the digital pins has the capability of to withstand the 5 volts and 40 milliamps, right? So no need to worry about that. You can directly give the sensor with 5 volts of Arduino, and then connect the output pin of the sensor to the 7th digital pin of Arduino. So these are the main steps that we have to do. Okay, next come to the wire setup section. Okay, here what we have to do is, first of all, we have to use serial monitor in this tutorial. So we have to use this command, serial.begin 9600 is the baud rate. Okay, the main use of the serial monitor is it is actually providing a debugging option. Okay, because Arduino IDE does not comes with the debugger. Okay, so it is actually helpful for debug any program. Okay, now what we are going to do is we have to declare the 7th pin as an input. Why? Because I'm just connecting the output pin of the sensor, okay, which I'm having here, to the 7th digital pin of Arduino. So I'm just using the pin mode 7, comma, it will act as an input, because here the Arduino, it will receive the data from the sensor, right? So we are using that. Okay, 7 comma input. Now just come here in the void loop. What we have to do is we have to create a variable. Okay, int sensor value equal to, I'm just going to know what is actually happening in the 7th pin, right? Okay, for that purpose, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to digital read that particular pin, digital read of 7. Now I'm just going to print out this value to the serial monitor, so only I can able to see what is actually happening in that particular pin. So for that purpose, serial dot println command of what we can give is can print out like this, sensor value plus, we can put a column here, we will make this sensor value. Okay, the sensor value which is actually of integer data type, right? I'm just going to convert into a string. Okay, now Arduino, actually converting into a string is not a big process. Okay, just you have to use the string of sensor value. That's it. We will provide a considerable amount of delay of about 1000 milliseconds. That's it, guys. Okay, now we are going to compile and upload the program. Okay, it will ask to save the program. Okay, if it is necessary, just save the program and give like IR sensor like this. Yes, compilation process is successful. Here you can see here the sketch uses 3562 bytes, about 11% of the program storage space. Okay, the actual meaning is the Arduino Uno is having about 32 KB of flash, right? Okay, in that 11% of memory is actually consumed by this program. Okay, and here you can see the global variables. Okay, these kind of variables, whatever may be the global variables, it is actually get stored in RAM, right? Actually, it uses 10% of the RAM memory. And here you can see 1836 bytes for local variables, okay, are actually free. 212 bytes have been consumed by these local variables, and the maximum is of about 2048 bytes. That's it, guys, and we will upload this program right now. Now uploading process is going on. Yes, done uploading. And I'm just opening the serial monitor. Okay, it is actually open, I think. Yeah, here you can see. Okay, most of the IR sensors in non-detection mode, it will always act as a pull-up. Okay, so it will always give one, okay, as a non-detection signal. Okay, here if you can see, I'm just going to interrupt here. Okay, here you can see I'm just going to interrupt here. Okay, it is actually detecting, and the value 0 is actually appeared. Okay, so here we can write a simple condition. If sensor value equal to 0, we will print as serial dot print ln as detected. That's it. Okay, if sensor value is double equal to 0, because we can't give equal to 0. Why? Because it is an assigning operator, right? Okay, we have to give like this. Then only it will compare to the particular situation. Okay, whether it is actually equal to that, the value. Okay, so if this becomes 0, it will print out a detected statement also. Okay, here we can just go and compile it again, and we will upload this to our microcontroller. That is guide. We will go to the serial monitor right now. The serial monitor in my case is already open. Okay, no need to worry about that. Okay, here you can see I'm just going to interrupt my IR sensor. Okay, actually it is printing as sensor value is 0, and according to that condition it is providing a detected message. So that's all about, guys. Here you guys have learned how we can interface digital sensors with Arduino Uno. So that's it, guys. Thank you. Kindly like and subscribe.